She told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How's it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Ten days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
Oh,
who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring him back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point. Send a chopper from across the Cuban border. You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Binoculars to recon the area. If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster. Press the call button to get more intel. There's a door in the fence. Combat whenever possible. Those are U.S. Marines on watch. Not the type to go easy on intruders. Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at. That's a Marine on guard. Don't underestimate him. Controls on the pause screen. for the old prison. You'll find the targets there. Your iDroid to check all sorts of operational data. The map, objectives, the target's locations. It'll help a lot if you let it. Targets are in the old prison.
CP, this is Delta 9. Still no sign of the enemy. Standing down. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All fire teams, return to your posts. Out.
So your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
CP, this is Zulu 1. Identify gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from. Over.
This is CP. Understood. It could be an enemy attack. All units, stay alert.
Secure the targets. They're in the old prison. A watchtower. Don't get spotted. Obstacle. Press the action button. EIs of the targets to your eye point. Take a good look.
CP, this is Zulu 1. Identify gunfire. Can't tell where it's coming from. Over.
This is CP. Understood. All units, stay on guard and find any intruders.
Targets are in the old prison. There's the prison, full of enemy combatants abducted from around the world. Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Looks like they've lost visual on you. Thank you. down just as hard the day we met Paz. I only want peace for my country. I can't believe we ever bought that cover story. After Paz tried to steal Zeke from us, and we watched her get pulled beneath the waves, there was one thing I kept asking myself. Which was the real Paz, and which was the lie?
West refugee camp.
Those tranquilizer rounds are only good for putting your target to sleep. They won't help you break anything.
Saw it wrong. Anyway, they're gone now. Guess we'll never find out.
Way too exposed there. Find some cover and stick to it. tab, then select Mission Info. From there, you can view target's photos or check other visual information. Going? That's outside the mission area. But you don't end up headfirst in the ocean. That's the old prison area. The targets are there. Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
Huh? You okay?
Some intel, I guess.
Out too if you want.
but just don't forget the targets.
Chico, it's me.
No! No! Go away! Go away! Get off me!
Chico,
get off!
Keep it down!
Go away!
Chico, calm down. I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
You'll have to carry him out then. Okay, boss, change your plans. Haul Chico over to the rendezvous point. We'll get Paz's whereabouts out of him once he's calmed down. I've marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there. You'll have to carry Chico. Just a little further. Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Chico, where is Paz?
She's dead.
When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Okay, now use your iDroid to call the chopper for pickup. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now. Boss, we have to get Chico out. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper. Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
This is Morpho, on station at LZ.
on your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. And a flag. Must be near the heliport. A gate. Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again.